I stand as Comrade Senator Shehu Sani from the PRP, People's Redemption Party. Redemption Party. Ah, no. Mr. President, I thank my elder brother, Senator Hunkwi, for this motion. This motion is a narrative of the situation in Kaduna today, and it is also indicative of the history of religious and ethnic violence in the last 25 to 30 years. We are deeply concerned in a state that is sensitively divided between Muslims and Christians. There is the urgent need for community leaders, religious leaders, and leaders of thought to rise to the occasion. Killings of innocent persons in the name of religion or ethnic identity is a serious threat, not just to the peace of the people of Kaduna State, but the peace and stability of the country as a whole. Kaswa Magani and many other communities in Kaduna State has in the last 20 to 25 years been faced with this kind of violence. The mindless killings is utterly condemnable. We must rise as Nigerians to fight those who are attempting to bring down the roof of our country, capitalizing on issues and problems that are of no consequences. The motion puts the spotlight the need for us to embrace peace and tolerance. And I will use this opportunity to call on the federal government to intervene in terms of aid to assist those who fell victims to this crisis. This is a time to stand up against hostility. It's a time to stand up against hate speech. It's a time to stand up against divisions and divisiveness. This Senate shall come out strongly with a condemnation on this violence and also insist on the need for people to stand up to this occasion. I thank those who have contributed to this debate and are also intending to contribute today. Kaduna State occupies a strategic place in the political geography of Nigeria. And there's a need for all and sundry to raise the voice against this violence and to give all assistance that are necessary to restore peace and order. This is the country we have and is the only one we can call our own. Preserving its peace and stability in all parts of our geographical territory is ensuring peace in all parts of the country. I thank you very much.